بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. أما بعد،
In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the one who bestows mercy. Indeed, all praise is due to Allah. We praise Him, we seek His aid, and we ask His forgiveness. Whomsoever Allah guides, then there is none who can misguide Him. And whomsoever Allah chooses to be misguided, then there is none who can guide Him. I bear witness that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah. He is alone, He has no partners. And I also bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a slave and the final messenger of Allah.
أولا أحمد الله سبحانه وتعالى أن هيئ لنا أن اجتمعنا في هذه الدورة المباركة، وأسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يوفقنا لما يحب ويرضى.
First of all, I'd like to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who's made it easy for us to come together in this course, and I supplicate to Allah that He gives us goodness or He guides us to that which is correct.
لكن قبل أن نبدأ في الدورة لابد أن نتفق على شروط حضور الدورة.
But before we begin the course, before we begin the lessons, we have to first agree on the conditions for attending the course or the lectures.
الشرط الأول الانتظام على الحضور وعدم التغيير أبدا.
First condition for you to attend is that you have to make sure you attend on time and attend all the lessons. So there can't be any absences, there can't be any latenesses or changing. You have to attend, first condition.
لن نقبل أي عذر للغياب.
He said, we won't accept any excuse for absence. No, there's no excuse for being absent. It's only 3 days.
إلا عذر واحد.
Except one excuse.
وهو الموت.
And that's death.
غير هذا لا يمكن.
Apart from death, then it's no excuse.
لأن الناس في الدنيا في أعمال الدنيوية لا يتغيبوا أبدا. يعني لا يتغيب. سنين من أجل مال.
Said because when we look at people in their worldly lives and their worldly jobs, they won't ever be absent. Maybe for years and years, they won't have a single absence when it comes to a worldly occupation.
الأمر الثاني من شروط حضور الدورة.
So the second condition of attending this dawra, this lecture or these lessons.
نريد منكم أخواننا أن تتعاونوا معنا في الحفظ. في حفظ ما نأخذ وندرس.
Said we want from you, our brothers, to cooperate with us in terms of memorizing. I memorize the lessons, memorize that which we're teaching.
فلا نريد أحد أن يكتب في الدرس. الكتابة تكون بعد أن ننتهي من الدرس وننصرف تكتب وتجتمع فيما بينكم الفوائد.
He goes, so in terms of inside the lesson, we don't want anybody to write. So inside the lesson, you look at your books, you memorize, you take what the Sheikh is saying. After the lesson, you sit together. You sit together and then you write your notes from your memory and you help each other. You know, what did he say here? What did you miss? So, writing during the lesson is not allowed. Using your phone during the lessons is not allowed.
الذي يستخدم الجوال أثناء الدرس نأخذ عليه. وكذلك القلم وكذا.
So the person who is found using his phone during the lesson, the phone will be taken off him. And the one who we find writing, the pen will be taken from him.
الأمر الثالث من شروط الحضور في الدورة.
And the third condition in terms of attending this course.
يكون عندنا إن شاء الله تعالى في آخر يوم في هذه الدورة في يوم الثلاثاء إن شاء الله تعالى اختبار لما درسنا.
That on the final day of this course on Tuesday there'll be an exam of you know the things that we've studied.
فإن اتفقنا على هذه الشروط نبدأ وإلا نمشي.
So if you agree on these three conditions or these three or four conditions, if you all agree, then we start the lesson. If you don't agree on these conditions, then we'll go somewhere else.
المواظبة على الحضور.
Attending the lesson, not being late, being punctual.
الحفظ والمذاكرة.
Memorizing and revising the work that we're going to give.
وعدم الانشغال بأي شيء أثناء الدرس.
And don't be preoccupied with anything else like mobiles or writing or anything else during the lesson.
والأمر الأخير الحرص على حضور الاختبار الذي يعني نعرف به وصول المعلومة الصحيحة إلى الطالب.
And then finally, the fourth thing is the exam, and you pay attention to the exam, because through the exam we'll know whether the information that the Sheikh's given, whether you've understood it, whether there's things that you've missed.
اتفقنا.
Do we agree?
لا لا يصلح أن يكون هذا يعني كلام قلب اللسان. لابد أن نطبق ونعمل.
Said, you know, don't say this point in tongues. It has to be something that we're serious about, something that we implement in terms of sitting together, revising, memorizing, taking the notes afterwards.